Biggie Jones, Idaho Jones.
Good evening, Charles.
We have your new mission. You must go back in time to the late Jurassic period and the late Cretaceous periods and find out about Stegosaurus, Triceratops, Tyrannosaurus Rex, and the Parasaurolophus.
I don't know what that is, but we'll do it.
Yes. You must shoot them down, find all the vital information, and return to me. This here will be your key. It is called the Dino Dex. It will take you back in time and give you all the information about each dinosaur.
All right. Thank you, Charles.
Yes.
We'll be on our way.
You ready, Biggie?
Yep.
150 million years ago.
We're here. First, we gotta find that Stegosaurus. Let's go. There it is. It's grazing. We gotta get a good angle.
Biggie, you take him. When you're ready. Let's go.
Scan it, Biggie. Alright, good. Here. Alright, it is confirmed this is a Stegosaurus. And length is about 9 meters. And its location right now is North America. Its spikes on its back are used for defense. And the plates are also used for temperature control. Tail is also a defensive mechanism. All right, we've got the information for Charles.
Biggie, time for the next dinosaur, the Parasaurolophus.
Okay.
Of course. All right.
76 million years ago.
How many zeros does that have?
6.
Good call.
Look, there's the Parasaurolophus.
Right.
You go get him.
Gotta get a good angle.
Looks like he's looking right at us. Open up, Idaho. Got him.
Go, let's go. Looks like conifers still pretty much dominate the trees.
Go examine this. Okay, go Biggie. Scan him.
Okay, alright.
You good?
Yep. Okay, it seems we're in the late Cretaceous period, and he's a herbivore. Eats plants. We're still in North America, it seems. His weight is about 2.7 tons, and he can walk on two legs, so this makes him very fast. Alright, he has an arm. Good observation.
Yep.
Okay, got this information for Charles.
Looks like our next target is the Triceratops. Okay,
let's go.
68 million years ago.
Alright, Biggie. We've already got our eyes on the Triceratops, so...
Open fire!
dino blood. Biggie,
do your work. Because I do work.
And I do it well.
Alright.
Alright, let's see what we got here.
We're still in North America, it says. And this sucker weighs about 12 tons. He's fast and has three horns on his head, used for defense. When he senses danger, he will attack. He's also a herbivore. And
that's about it. Looks like we're good.
Alright, Biggie. Last is
curious.
Alright. Last is the mother hating T-Rex. About 68 million years ago. Pop
All right.
that sucker in.
Let's roll.
Alright, Biggie, we're here. The T-Rex should be somewhere close, but I don't know where it is.
Oh my god!
Biggie! Take the gun, Biggie!
Oh my god!
Biggie, scan him. Alright, take a look and see what we got here. Okay. Excuse me. Wait, I can't say that. He's a dinosaur. Okay. Looks like he's about 8 tons. And he's 42 feet long, head to tail. He's a carnivore, though. That's probably why he tried to eat me. That makes sense. And he's still located in North America. Good deal. We got all the information for Charles. Let's go, Biggie. All
right.
Let's go home, Biggie.
All right, Idaho.
A singer in a smoky room, a smell of wine and cheap perfume.